Story about a guy. electrician at my bar I got in Memphis called Fernando's. And he'd disappear every now and then. For some reason, right after I pay him, he always disappear for a few days. So I got to him, he said, one day, I want to need that money, Mr. Watson. I said, well, you know, every time I give you money for a day, you always end up leaving for about a week. He said, no, this is different. I need money for three women. I said, oh. David, that's, he goes, no, it's not like that. He says, I need one from my mama, because I rent a room from her. She wants rent today. My wife, last night was date night. Took her out to, I had to borrow money from her to take her out to the movies. And she said, I want that money back today, David. So, I'll bring it back. And the other is my daughter. She needs to go get her hair done for, she's a majorette in a big game tomorrow. So she needs to go get her hair done. That's it. I swear, that's where the money goes. After that, I'm eating ramen noodles. Well, that's how I'll be back. So, all right, I'm going to give you money, then I'm going to write a song about you.
Thank you. Thank you.
record I got called Starvation Box. I went down to Lead Belly Rabbit Hole. I found out that Lead Belly's dad used to call his guitar the Starvation Box. He didn't want him to pick up that guitar. It may have led Lead Belly to some hard places, but it also led him, got him out of prison. That Starvation Box. And it gave us a lot of great music. on point. I love it. Appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, y'all being here tonight. Thank you very much. I think we can come back. Thank you. I hope you're a big one like a cop, and the engine keeps us going. Your fridge is all our 6 and 5, he rolled his red spoon. Hope you quit when you want to quit. Hope you're right, hope you're right.
Really change. Pop songs of the day sounds like the country shit they play. Breaks my heart to see all the heroes stand away. But also served my head in on Polaris in Nashville. But that's okay, because back then I was known as an angry young man. I had black hair. I was kind of pissed off at what was happening to my favorite kind of music. But my mama said, Dale, well, maybe it should be, say what you want to say, but say it a little nicer. You know, get more beef with honey, you know, that type of thing. All right, Mom, I'll try that. So I wrote another song in my frustration. Mr. DJ, can't you please play a real country song? What's the problem? You know, you gotta speak up and you gotta tell them what's wrong.
Yeah.
I don't know because I quit watching them when they quit having country music. But this picture tricked me. So I go into the back part of the magazine where it had that picture and it didn't say who said it, but Merle Haggard and Waylon Jennings, one said to the other when they seen a stagehand and a CMA cap and a CMA shirt, one of them said, CMA, I should stand for country my ass. He ain't nowhere near the 14, but he says he's seen plenty of hard times. Because he's been on the bus for 5 days in a hotel room, well, for five of them nights. Yes. He said it sounded like this. The new band treats him kind of mean. But there's still another guy to go on his tour, and he misses his karaoke machine. And that's country in my ass.
Don't get me wrong.